Well, what it is, Fonz, is the situation here is that Styx is, he's colored. I know that.
Fonz, we like Styx a lot. You know that. It's the kids down at Arnold's. They don't understand. They think there's only two different kinds of people, white and colored.
There are two kinds of people, cool and nerds, and the people down at Arnold's are nerds.
You're not gonna watch me, are you, Fonz?
No, I got my own shopping to do.
You really shop?
No, little elves bring all that food to my door. Of course I shop.
No, no, I'm not gonna smile. I'm not gonna wave. This is too important.
What am I supposed to do?
Talk to him. Talk him out of joining the Marines. Just say to him, Ralph, I was wrong.
Wrong? The Fonz is wrong?
You got to, Fonz.
I don't gotta do nothing. But I tell you what, I mean, I'll think about it. I'm even gonna have to practice this. Ralph, I was ruined. It's kind of stuck in my throat there, stuck in my throat. Ralph, look, I was ruined. I was not.
Fonz?
Look, I know what I told you to do, but when I told you to do that, I was ruined. Ralph, I was wrong. I was not exactly right.
What do you mean, not right?
I mean, not right.
I don't get you.
You mean you were wrong? Mm. Yeah, that's right, Ralph. I was what you just said I was just then, yeah.
Wrong? The Fonz wrong?
Ralph, look. There is a first time for everything, huh?
I don't understand, Fonz. How could you be wrong about a thing like that?
Look, I don't understand it myself, Ralph. I don't understand it myself. I was under a lot of pressure. I was under a lot of cars, too. Two of them were Edsels. Maybe the pressure was getting to me. I don't know.
Like, who's gonna buy your old retainer?
How's it going, guys?
Not so good, Fonz. We're not gonna make it.
Well, how much more do you need?
Another 15 bucks.
All right, this is from the Fonz to you. A very happy Easter. All right, now listen up, girl. One time only. Line right up here, kiss the Fonz for a buck. Now, that's a bargain at any price.
King Kong, come
ping
on.
Ping
be a good pinball machine.
Ping
All right, hold, ping, hold, ping, hold, hold, hold. Time out here and you hold your ping. Now, I think what we got here is a case of mistaken identity, you know? See, now, this here is a human being. And this, at closer look, is a pinball machine. And how does it go?
Bing bong, ping pong.
Right. You think you got it now? You think you got it?
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right.
It was just a dumb mistake. It could have happened to anybody. Can't we go now?
Oh, yeah, I think you learned enough for one day. We wouldn't want to overload your brain, huh? Why don't you just trot right out of here? Blondie, why don't you run? Run!
All right, Fonz, I don't blame you. I was once afraid when I had...
Afraid? The Fonz afraid?
Oh, no, no, Fonz, I was afraid. Not you, I didn't mean you. Did I mean him?
Of course
sure.
not.
What?
Let's go home.
Yeah, come on, get your coat, right?
Hey, now, wait a minute! I don't understand something here. I practiced all week until I limp home and I gotta soak my feet. I spent $18.50 on a monkey suit. Two nerds come to my room and lock me in my bathroom, start calling me names. Sherlock Holmes here chases me and starts yelling at me. Cunningham over there, he starts threatening with physical violence. Shortcake kicks me in the leg. And you wanna go home happy? Well, let me tell you something, you're not going anywhere, lady. The Fonz wants to dance! What are you doing?
I can't get this stupid window closed.
That's amazing, Arthur.
Oh, yeah, Mrs. C, it's all in the ankle, you know? Hey, Mr. C, there is such a thing as common courtesy. One does not pound on one's window when someone is trying to sleep.
Thanks, Fonz.
Hey, you don't need any more help, right? You can do this all by yourself, right?
Yeah, we got it.
Oh, yeah, we're fine, Fonz.
Right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey, Fonz, you got a girl we can use?
Yeah.
Hey, I'll get you a girl. Now get out of here. I'll never get my laundry done. Boom.
Tell you something, I'd like to dance with that chick over there.
Oh, yeah, she probably doesn't speak English.
What, are you kidding? I use international language.